The most important aspect of the practice for me is integration. How am I taking what I am seeing, the mirror that my mat is, into my heart and out into my world? Most importantly is remembering that we're human. You know, we have yoga for people of color, we have yoga for certain groups. Everyone's sort of trying to spin yoga to a point that it's relatable to their community. And I get that. Let us not forget, more so, let us remember that we are all one. We are human first. And at the end of the practice, when, you know, we've all said namaste and opened our eyes, it's what we see. We see each other's love, we see each other's journey, we see each other's wounds. Yoga to me is simply this, one love. Because no matter what we do, we want to move from a place of love.